ambitious day in the Tour de France. You never ruffle the feathers of the American. Armstrong is just cutting through the field. And he's coming down the finishing straight now like a Grand Prix motor car.
This is fabulous. This is unbelievable. The man was on the ground. He's had problems with his feathers and he's now decided to go out onto the attack.
Armstrong is coming with an incredible run. And Clunton have realized it too late. Is there any stopping the lads on?
He's going for the win.